Hi there. Want to know the steps for turning off the compatibility view updates in Internet Explorer 8 on your Windows XP based PC? Well, I'm here to help you do just that. At iYogi, we want to take away the stress you feel when you face problems with your PC. If you turn on the compatibility view updates option, then Internet Explorer will periodically download an updated list of compatibility view settings from Microsoft, and the standard computer information will also be sent. But if you want, you can turn off the compatibility view updates at any time. So here's how you can turn off the compatibility view updates in Internet Explorer 8 on your computer. Follow me. Open Internet Explorer. Click Tools on the menu bar and then click Compatibility View Settings. Clear the checkbox for Include Updated Website Lists from Microsoft and then click Close. So, you see, by following these simple steps, you can turn off the Compatibility View updates in Internet Explorer 8 on your Windows XP-based PC with complete ease. Don't you just love technology? At iYogi, we're on standby to help you get more out of your PC along with its related software and programs. If you have questions on antivirus, security, protection, or on how to work your other devices with your PC, such as syncing your printer, MP3 player, camera, or router, etc., just give us a call. We'd be delighted to help. Go ahead, have fun with your PC. Good karma.